hell. I'm too high to reach you. Yeah, hang on a sec.
Hanging.
Let me see what's by that wooden structure over there. I got something.
Here we go.
Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you a way up. That'll support even your weight.
Ah, thank you.
Hey, you don't think the monks built this?
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Yeah. Clearly we were meant to find it together.
Oh, so romantic.
Hey, we can climb this.
On my way. I'm freezing.
This way.
Okay.
Maybe this wasn't such a good idea! No!
Holy shit!
Hey! Be careful coming around the corner!
Incoming! That was amazing!
Save your strength, huh? Not done yet.
Just lead the way.
This holds.
Oh, this is a good idea.
Oh!
cliff thing broke.
There's a ladder on the other side. Climb on over there. Gotta say, you have a real knack for breaking things, especially cliffs.
Tell me about it.
All right, here we go. Hey, sakes, you okay?
Yeah.
Like I was just saying.
Yeah.
Right, hold on, I'll see if there's another. Oh, shit!
Sam! I guess it comes in the family, huh?
Maybe so.
Can't get to you from here.
Something after all those years in Panama.
Yeah, well, don't worry. The worst case, it lose a couple fingers.
Hold on. I'll help you up. There you go. Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home. Drinking hot cocoa.
What are you, five?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Exactly. Here we go.
Rolling in fast.
You've been in South Sudan too long.
Unlike you reptiles, I'm a warm-blooded creature.
What the fuck?
no way I imagined that. Nothing here. Wait.
We're clear. Let's hope we're done with these idiots. Okay, we're clear.
Let's hope we're done with these idiots.
Okay, we're clear.
Let's hope we're done with these idiots. Thank you.
Hey, careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Mercenaries. I think Rafe would know better, though. Hey, Sam, help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize.
All right.
See? No problem.
For once. Those things look sturdy to you?
Sturdy enough. Hey, be extra careful on these.
Hey, look down there. Old piratey-looking ships.
Yeah, all of this is good. Oh, crap!
Remember, extra careful.
Thanks. Uh-oh. Okay. Okay, we're good. About to head into the cave.
Cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
All right. I'll keep the porch light on for you.
All right. Call you soon.
We made it. It's quite the detour.
Well, let's go see what Avery left for us.
Yes, please. Shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here. Come on, through here. Glad I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Creepy St. Dismas statues, check.
Carved stairs, check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave. Oh, is that a door?
It sure looks like it.
Come here. Check this out.
A little slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
What? It could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Nice hook. All right, here we go.
Really?
Hello, hello.
It's pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. Those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas Two.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but Two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is Two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
That's a damn good question.